Well, it's a city where football is a big part of the local culture. Welcome to the Mestalla here in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Okazaki. Could play it in. Magnificent defending. Happy to take on the shot. And still an opportunity.
Well, still all square, Derek, but how? Super goalkeeping that was, wasn't it?
And a useful cross. Cleared away. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And beyond the last defender, offside. De Schacht. Kaito. Can he put it away? And delivered into the box. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. The opening goal of the game then. Well, great read there to intercept. Opportunity. And it's come off the keeper. And putting his body on the line.
Derek, I still can't believe that didn't go in. What a save.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Lolo. Well read to win possession back. Kaito. Baba. Well, they no longer have the ball. Can they get in behind them? Well, possibilities inside the box. However, up a dead end. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And the cross goes in. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Dangerous looking attack. Taking care of business defensively here. It is to be a throw in. Well read to ease the pressure.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity, but he'll be even happier if he can extend their lead now. Very happy indeed.
Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. Over it comes. Well, no end product. Top class defending. Swan. He's managed to get in behind and take it away. Conte. Okazaki. Oh, nice ball. Real danger. And a no-nonsense clearance. Not much time to make up his mind. Elm. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Zaid. And there to intervene. Fine reading of the situation. Kaito. Throw-ins given. Baba. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Mack. And he read it well. And the flag does go up offside. Baba. Kaito. Conte, an alert intervention. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Disappointing pass. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Looks promising this, but he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Elm. Jack. Zaid. Lolo. Not a good pass. Might be onto something with that ball. Chance to do damage. And that's an important intervention. Okazaki. Baba. It might be on for them. And it's played into the centre. And with the goalkeeper. Wasteful again in possession. No, not the best challenge. Good tackle. Well, nicely cut out. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Firing it towards goal, and able to get a body in the way. And he read it well. Conte. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And a throw in forthcoming. A bit sloppy in possession. And far from textbook defending. Oh, a vital interception. Sends it back. And putting his body on the line. Not there to intercept. Read it well. Throw-ins given. Possession given away, unfortunately. Kaito. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Conte. Im. Baba. And space to cross it. And offside, unfortunately. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And options in the centre. Conte. Really good block. Takes the shot. And able to close down the shot. Will he finish? And the keeper able to hold on to it. The press was on and it worked.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession.
Can he take advantage? Still a chance. And a time for cool heads. Really good high press. And can he find someone at the far post? And cleared away over the byline and a corner kick to come. Over it comes. Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a dangerous set piece into the box, and the timing to get this spot on, yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
Lolo. Elm. Patient build-up at the moment. A really sumptuous ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. From one side of the pitch to the other. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Crossing opportunity. And he's clear his lines. And over comes the corner. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner. And then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Now potential danger. The end product just wasn't there. Able to get his body in the way. Can't get the shot through.
Well, Derek, if you don't close down, you don't work hard without the ball, you don't put a shift in, you end up with a performance and an atmosphere like this.
And that is going to do it for this game. They're going to be rightly disappointed. Well, it's a city where football is a big part of the local culture. Welcome to the Mestalla here in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Elm. No, not the best challenge. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. It comes to nothing in the end. Well, behind for another corner. And firing it into the area. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! 1-0 then. Not a particularly strong challenge. This could be the equaliser. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. He's driven in the corner. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Throw-ins given. Salpingidis, Perez, Jose, and space to cross it. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Tetti. Surely the equaliser. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Well read to win possession back. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now what on earth happened there? Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Tetti. Mack. Super tackle, and they've won possession. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It might be on for them. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Swan. Well, possibilities in the centre. That's well blocked. So the corner played into the box. The Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Perez. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Might really be able to trouble them, but into the keeper's gloves. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Over it comes. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult. Well, as you can see, Derek, they're creating plenty of chances, but it just...
Can they convert? Good defending to prevent the chance. Pure ball control. Perez. Another pass over hit. The press was on and it worked. Might take the lead. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So there we have it, 2-1. Moving into the advanced position. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Mack. Possession changing hands. Perez. Zayed. An attack full of promise. Teammate available. Able to get his body in the way. Chance to cross. It's been aimed towards the front post. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. It is to be a throw-in. Tremendous ball played through. Is it going to be? Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. This looks threatening. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Delightful pass. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And now the delivery. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Read it superbly to take back possession. Beautifully timed. That's not a bad ball. And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Jose, Perez. Now he must favour the cross. Might go ahead. Still a chance. Well, no damage done. Poor pass under no real pressure.
Well, you lucky lot. You should be behind there, but you're not. They've got to now use that crowd noise in their favour.
And the cross goes in. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Jack. Zaid. An attack full of promise. And will it be the leveller? Good defending to prevent the chance. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? Oh, a vital interception. Could cross it in here. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. The outcome is a goal kick here. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Lolo. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Well, he must get rid of the ball. It's still alive! Getting in there to take it away.
Well, it's still behind, Derek. I don't know how.
He's in behind. Excellent goalkeeping following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Played into the centre of the box. Well, not the pass he had in mind. A bit of running room now on the wing. Cross could be useful. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Wow, we've just seen how close you can come to equalising without it actually going in the net.
It's got to be! And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Salpingidis. Jose. Well, he was in the right place to intercept.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Firing it towards goal. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. And he's fired over the corner. Well, not the greatest header, but astute defending. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one... And he's in! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Oh, he's lost possession. Good-looking move, this. Chance to finish! Not to be in terms of the finish. Morgan. An alert piece of defending. Disappointing pass. It's opening up for them. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Zaid deserves credit for winning the ball back. And that will be the keeper's ball. And that is going to do it for this game. They're going to be rightly disappointed about the performance and the result, but still they'll believe they can win the title.
Well, Derek, it's not the end of the world. Their rivals will be smiling tonight for sure. There's no doubt about that. But sometimes a shock like this can really rally a squad of players to tighten up, knuckle down and concentrate. I feel this is going to happen in this...
And a warm welcome on a fine night for football here at the Spartak Stadium in Moscow, one of the venues for the 2018 World Cup Finals. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Lee, this should be magnificent. Takes it on! Absolutely. In it goes! At the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And space for the cross. Jean. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. How can he take them on and beat them? Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick.
We'll see it again here, Derek. Looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it isn't. I'm telling you now.
Well, a second goal for them here. We're getting the ball forward. Well, let's see about the cross. Cleared away. Mack. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Options in the middle. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And he's fired over the corner. Magnificent defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Elm. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Jean. Ronaldo. Jack. Crossing possibilities. Foiling them effectively. Well, sloppy in possession. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And a fine tackle. What can he do from here? Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Good looking cross. And he saw the situation developing. And the pass could do damage. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Can they put it away? Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Smuggled away. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Real danger. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Swan. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Sends it back. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Untidy in possession. Firing it in. Terrific block there. No, high quality defending. Ronaldo. Can they create something from here? Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. What a shocking pass, really. Cross could be useful. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Strong but fair tackle. So a throw in here. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. Well, he could give it away. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Elm. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Well, no luck keeping possession. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Lolo. The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Lolo. The switch of play now. Zaid. Well, possibilities in the centre. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And from there, the soft cushion volley is an absolute dream. I love this goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And that's an important intervention. Something to worry about here. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Ronaldo. It's there for him. Excellent block. Clears it away.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Not all that convincing defensively, and able to close down the shot. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Tang. Jean. Can he do it? Oh, they'll be kicking themselves. Ruled offside. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Firing it towards goal. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
And putting his body on the line. And increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. And firing it into the area. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Seeler. It looks promising. Delivered into the area here. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Nicely cut out. Real danger. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Now, can they create something? Just couldn't capitalise there. Can they get in behind them? Take it away. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Really important tackle. Can they hit on the break? Ronaldo. Good vision. Can he get onto this? The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
Keeper not concentrating. So 20 minutes to go. Rather eyeing that final pass, you just feel. And nobody there to pick him up in the centre. He does have pressure to deal with. Save, but still a chance. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a remarkable save. I thought it was in, you thought it was in, everybody thought it was in.
Really bright-looking attack. Could cross it in here. Elm. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Crisp tackling. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Moving into the advanced position. It might be on for them. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And he did well to cut it out. Chances on. Surely. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And take it away. And since they have the ball, a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Jean. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, big opportunity. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. They couldn't maintain possession. Will it be? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And the cross goes in. Will it happen this time? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Take it away. Oh, good vision. And deliver towards the back post. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee. floodlights are shining down on the players here at the Estadio Mestalla. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Reader. And he successfully got past him. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. 1-0 then. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Zaid. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Reader. Katze. And a throw-in forthcoming. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, that'll be a free kick. Looks promising, this. And they are on the move again. Will he play it in? Reader. Salah. Patel. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Salah. Crossing possibilities. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, mopping up defensively. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Read it well, and a no-nonsense clearance. Played into the box, well clattered away. Zaid. Patel. Reader. Keller. Reader. Fine sequence of passes. Not a great pass. High quality defending. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Drogba. Moving it forward. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the cross is immediately dealt with. There to win it back. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Swan. He's got space. Well, it could be on for him here. He had to react and did. Salah. Patel. Reader. looking towards the back post. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Mack. Lolo. Fluency of movement. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Clattered away. Won it back. Swan. Unsuccessfully cut out. And space to cross it. However, up a dead end. And a throw in it's going to be. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Reader. Salah. Oh, what an opportunity. He needed to get there, and real chance. Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Katze. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Salah. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Mack. Jack. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Looks promising, this. Takes on the shot. Oh, so close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Drogba. An attack full of promise. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Salah. Reader. Patel. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, he's given it away. Lolo. Really good interception. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. A fine block. Alert defending. And he saw the situation developing. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. This looks threatening. Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body, really good save.
Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Well, visionary passing. Just couldn't get it through. And continues his run. Patel. Gives it a go. But it can't get all the way through. Well blocked, but he must clear it away. Ryu. Options in the middle. And danger still. I think the threat has been averted. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And a throw-in it's going to be. And a poor ball. He takes aim. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Drogba. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Mack. Swan. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. An excellent example of counter-attacking football and almost a goal.
Well, they broke at speed and looked like they were going to capitalise, not far off target.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. It looks promising. Able to get his body in the way. Can he make it count? Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Mack. Might be able to set up the chance. Could pull one back here. Can they cover up? And a no-nonsense clearance. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Showing good defensive judgment. Elm. Ryu. From one side of the pitch to the other. And a goal kick will be next. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Needs to tread carefully. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Well, he'll take efforts like that all day long. Keeper not concentrating. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. textbook defending inside the box. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today.